Everybody, this one's a home game for Andorra. We're just in time for kickoff. We're here for an international friendly, but these so-called warm-up games are sometimes the very games in which European Championship winners hit upon the winning formula.
Yeah, absolutely right. But I'm really looking forward to this one. Looking forward to seeing how those new faces are going to gel and whether or not they really get it going here.
Ball has got plenty of support. Must have a shot. Straight at the keeper. Last touch came off on a pass. Estonia. Had to be inevitable yellow card.
Well, he's leaving himself in a tricky situation here, Clive. An early yellow card always leaves you on edge.
The defender gets a foot in. Just stopped him in his tracks. Needs to protect the ball better. Plenty of players committed to this attack. Stopped by the keeper. Kick's been given, Andorra bringing men forward. Nice header. Real chance. The keeper just touched that, he had to. Be dispossessed like that. And the last defender saved the day. Marvellous challenge. Can't lose possession. Free kick's been given. It's gone Estonia's way. What? He'll have a go. Back off the upright. Picked up at the back.
Goalkeeper here, brilliant stuff.
The decision is a corner kick. Now will Andorra bring men forward for it? Off the post! Delivered into the box. Danger passes. He's played a good long ball there. Just stopped him in his tracks. goes past the marker. Oh, only just got something on that. Referee happy to let it go. Just stopped him in his tracks. Everything was against him. It's ambitious. He won't need telling, that's a poor effort. They push quite a few players forward. Will he cross it? Oh, he just managed to tip that away. Corner kick's been given. Andorra bringing men forward. On his head. Oh, that was a close scrape.
Unlucky. That's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Collected at the back then. Got a chance. Oh, yes! Just picked his spot. Bottom corner.
This guy's always on the move, always looking to find himself a yard in vital areas. He's done it again.
It's an advantage that allows them to dictate terms a bit now. They can choose to protect it or they can opt to build on it. Down the wing here. He's given away a corner there. They've got some defending to do. It's in!
Well, he was in the right place at the right time, Clyde, to bury that one with his head.
What a superb finish! He really finished it in style. To pick the right cross. Touched away by the keeper. Ball goes out for another corner. Good header. Could be in here. He's not held onto that. Just stopped him in his tracks. Good use of the ball. Great play on us, yes. Just stopped him in his tracks. Easy enough for the goalkeeper. Downfield from the keeper. Fine header. Andorra been awarded a free kick here. He's having a go.
These guys practice these free kicks. He should be doing better from there.
Got a real opportunity here. What a save! Didn't just stop it, he hung on to it too.
Top class goalkeeping there. He moved his feet well, got himself into a good position.
Decent header. Ran into traffic there. he got a finish?
Too good.
What a finish! What a finish! Nobody can get the ball off him. Needs a decent cross. That shot went well wide of the goal.
He doesn't need telling how bad that shot was.
So let's see what happens with this corner. Cleared away. Has to retain possession better. He's got away from his marker. Good reaction from the keeper. It's going to be a corner. Everybody needs to pick up their men. Knocked it clear. This kind of runner with the ball is such a danger to defences. Can he get the ball in? Corner kick's been given. Andorra bringing men forward. Away goes upfield. Downfield. Oh, and if he hadn't got that right, he would have probably been off. Clear goal scoring opportunity. Can he score? He's having a go. Keeper gets it away. Defence now has the ball. So many players up with him. What a run this is. He just couldn't hold on to it. Stoner have been awarded a free kick here. Forward. There's been plenty of activity among the substitutes during the last few minutes. He's through. Tries a shot. Scores!
Turn your back on this guy for a split second, that's it, he's away. And he's not coming back in a hurry, that's a marvellous goal.
And just when it looked as if this game was getting away from them, It still looks like it's getting away from them. The goal hasn't changed too much. Crikey, how many men have they got forward here? Needs to pick somebody out. Ooh, he only just got fingers to that. Forced goalwards. The linesman flags for offside.
Physio's going to have his work cut out over the next few days because that looked like a nasty.
One or two fans still making their way back to their seats, but we are underway for the second half. Needs a good cross here. Goalkeeping. Laid out then. Ricky's been given it's gone Estonia's way.
I'll tell you what, Clark, there's a real.
He's having a go! Close control. Now, can he score? Oh, yes!
I'll tell you what, this team have shown today they're a real full squad. This has been a very solid performance. They're loving every minute of this now.
Just one of those days for the poor goalkeeper. They all have them. This was a boxing match. The referee will stop it now in order to save them further punishment. Good pass, you know. Estonia have been awarded a free kick here. He's having a crack, and that's hit the bar. I'll have to try to find a better pass than that one. That was a really good opportunity.
Oh, no complaints from any of his teammates there. They know that was a good effort.
Clears his lines. He's on the move. Shooting space here. Tipped away by the keeper. Wasn't frightened to have a go. Good positioning, but it was all too easy for the keeper.
This fella makes goalkeeping look easy. Gets himself in the right position time and time again.
Got to that well. Useful ball. Got options here. It's almost as if they're targeting the fullbacks here. Problems here if he can get across it. Couldn't hold it. Did well there. Got to show a bit more determination there. Coming at them from all angles here. might drive it in here. Can't hold it. And that's hit the post. Scoring chart, what a goal!
Well, he's been so lively today and he deserves his goals, and I wouldn't be surprised to see him get more.
Well, that's put one or two smiles on glum faces. Still not a happy position to be in, despite that goal. Been plenty of activity among the substitutes during the last few minutes. I fancy there'll be changes soon. Needs to pick the right cross. Shoot! Oh, yes, it's there!
Well, he's drilled that hard and low, and it's found its way into the back of the goal.
He just picked his spot, didn't he? Expertly taken. Just stopped him in his tracks. Played on. Just no room for anything to develop there. The goalkeeper, real chance. Quality ball. Just stopped him in his tracks.
This is a manager who's not frightened to make changes. The substitutes have been very active in the last few minutes.
Corner kick's been given. Andorra bringing men. Oh, he's there!
Well, that's a super finish. A good, powerful shot along the floor. I'll tell you what, it's a wonderful strike.
They're the very last team we want to be conceding corner kicks against. The scoreline is taking on an embarrassing look now. It's soul destroying, really. Good pass. Everybody back helping. These two deliver the right ball.
Last touch came off an opponent. It is an Andorra corner.
Good header.
Fires it in. Tremendous save.
Brilliant save. And he held on to it, Clive.
Did read that well, didn't he? Now, what are they going to make of this? He's got into position to cross it. Now, then, what can they come up with from the corner? Had a blast! Good reactions from the keeper.
This goalie tried is some player. What a terrific save.
Goalkeeper needed to make a save there. Gets it back.
Wasn't the delivery that was needed, was it?
I know the ball's not short of support. Corner kick. Turned on with a head. Referee says play on. The timing was everything in that tackle. He got his foot on the ball. Good pass, isn't it? Tracks. Good discipline defending. Kick awarded for the challenge. Only the keeper to beat. Just throws it out. Nicely played. Free kick's been given, it's gone Estonia's way. Yeah, I thought so. That foul had a yellow card written all over it.
Well, that's a...
Trying to find some space. Back in safekeeping. Cleared away then. Seemed to take his legs away with that tackle, but he got the ball. He's got options here now. Has to try and cross it here. Corner kick's been given, Andorra bringing men forward. Needed a touch from the keeper. Hit the post! Got to keep hold of the ball better. Very good at reading the game like that. Just wide.
You've got to try and shut everything off around you when you're trying to score goals.
Just trying everything they know to put this game beyond all doubt. And they've still got quite a long way to go here. Lots of stoppage time. He slid in dangerously there, but he got the ball all right. Defender timed the challenge well. Ref seen nothing wrong there. Here's a real chance. Just got to
That's a super save. That really is. He's tipped that away for a corner.
Last touch came off an opponent. It is an Andorra corner.
Managed to get it away.
Estonia. A booking then, and he's not very happy about it, but then neither's the ref.
Clive, this lot have blown a fuse at the moment. Too many of them are getting a yellow card.
He's really stretched the defence with this run. Goalkeeper just got a glove on it.
Brilliant work, that really has got himself in exactly the right spot to make that save.
It's a fine header. We're almost outnumbering them here. He's got a chance to get across in here. Decent header. Is a win, and it is a win no matter how or how many. It's a results business,
and they've got the right result. That's what matters. They'll be delighted in that dressing room. That's a belting performance, a real confidence booster. They were so aggressive in the final third. They wanted goals and they wanted more of them.
Andy, it's been fun working with you as always. Hope you all had fun too at home. Till next time, bye bye.